Bald eagles are incredible birds that can be found in North America. Among the animal kingdom, they are feared predators, being some of the most powerful birds America has to offer. In today's post, we're going to cover some fascinating fun facts about bald eagles that you may not have known before. For example, did you know that one of the most famous founding fathers was against using the bald eagle as the national bird? Let's jump right into this. Fact number one. Benjamin Franklin did not like bald eagles. Not all of the founding fathers of the United States of America wanted bald eagles to be the national bird to represent our nation. He is famously quoted saying, "For my own part, I wish the bald eagle had not been chosen the representative of our country. He is a bird of bad moral character. He is a rank coward. The little kingbird, not bigger than a sparrow, attacks him boldly and drives him out of the district." Franklin then went on to explain that the bald eagle on the American Great Seal looked more like a turkey, and he preferred it as such. He continued to go on and say, "For the truth, the turkey is in comparison a much more respectable bird. He is besides, though a little vain and silly, a bird of courage, and would not hesitate to attack a grenadier of the British Guards who should presume to invade his farmyard with a red coat on." In 1775, Franklin also suggested that the rattlesnake be the national symbol. Fact number two, are bald eagles endangered? Did you know that some bald eagle populations were actually listed under the Endangered Species Preservation Act? American preservation efforts did indeed work, and in 1995, eagle populations were moved to the threatened but not endangered list. Finally, in 2007, it became safe to say that eagle populations were no longer endangered or even threatened, and today they are doing just fine. Fact number three, where do they live? Bald eagles prefer to live near large bodies of water, such as oceans or large lakes, that also have a large supply of trees for nesting. They can be found all over the continental United States of America, including Alaska, Canada, and the northern sections of Mexico. Number four, what do they eat? Bald eagles are considered birds of prey or raptor. This means that they prefer to eat animals smaller than themselves. They mostly eat fish such as salmon or trout, but occasionally will eat larger land animals if times are tough, such as raccoons or rabbits. Bald eagles could even eat other small birds if they are hungry enough. Fact number five, how they hunt. Bald eagle eyesight is excellent, allowing them to see prey from a very, very high height. They can then swoop in at very fast speeds and use a diving attack to snatch up their prey with their sharp talons. From there, they could attack and kill, or if they're easily able to lift the prey up, then they could drop the prey up from a high distance in order to kill the prey from falling damage. Once the prey is unconscious or dead, they can then eat it or bring it back to the nest for feeding of their young ones. Bird infestation. In some rare cases, bald eagles have even attempted to swoop in and pick up little toddlers or babies. While this is unlikely to happen to you, what is more common is a bird-related infestation in your home. Birds and other small animals have seized the incredible opportunity to sneak in our attics, hide on our roofs, and use our human fortresses for their protection. While that's great for them, this causes significant damage to your home and puts you at risk of disease or attack. We at Wildlife X Team International specialize in safe and responsible removal of wildlife and pests. If you think that you might have a problem, please call us at 855-WILDLIFE or visit wildlifexteam.com for more information. We safely and ethically capture the animals and restore them to the wild where they belong. Thank you so much and have a great day.
Having trouble with wildlife in your home or office? Wildlife X Team is your solution to get rid of the raccoons, bats, rats, and snakes. Having a professional team, we offer both residential and commercial animal removal methods by using innovative and integrated techniques. Our services include animal trapping, dead animal removal, nuisance wild animal control, and animal capture. What are you waiting for? To get 24/7 service, call us at 855-WILDLIFE for an affordable solution for your nuisance wildlife issues.